Martin, through your mind, you imagine a world sight unseen. Your vision, majestic, marvelous, and mighty, evoked opposition that shifted the uneven foundation. The walk, oh, the walk. Through trenches of opposition and snares, you walked it. With grace, humility, strength, and love, you walked it. With the weight of humanity hoisted on your back, you carried it. You lifted us and gave us joy. Monita, through your eyes, you captured a movement. Divinely seen, visceral moments of a movement saved for eternity. A faded memory from the past immortalized so we understand from whence we've come and how far we need to go. You illuminated it, you curated it, and gave us joy. Welcome to the 2022 Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Freedom Celebration, Joy as an Act of Resistance. My name is Jacqueline Thompson, and I am honored to serve as this year's creative director for this glorious event. I have the privilege of spotlighting three phenomenal St. Louis-based performing artists, Alicia Rivet, Freeman Word, and Robert Crenshaw. They were invited to view a selection of work from the iconic, award-winning photographer, Monita Sleet, Jr., in the collection of the St. Louis Art Museum. While working for Ebony Magazine, Sleet met Dr. King and worked by his side for 13 years, capturing historical moments of the Civil Rights Movement. He was the first African-American man to win the Pulitzer Prize and the first African-American to win the award for journalism. Each of the three performing artists selected a photograph from the collection and created an artistic response inspired by the image they chose. While researching Sleet, I found a BBC article which asked his son which of his own photographs was Sleet's favorite. He said it was this one. It was taken on one of the 1965 Selma to Montgomery marches. If you look closely, you can see it's raining hard, the path is muddy, her raincoat is soaked. Despite the rain, the storm, she is clapping, singing with her head to the sky. Despite the rain, there is joy. He captured the struggle, but also found the joy. Activating joy as oppressive forces come your way is revolutionary. Thank you, Martin, for showing us joy in spite of, and thank you, Monita, for capturing it. May this celebration be an honor to your memory. And you, yes, you watching, wishing you and yours unexpected radical joy in 2022 and beyond. Upward and onward.